I'm sorry, dudes, but I'm going to wait for the game to drop in price before I buy it. It looks too much like Dark Souls and not enough like Bloodborne. Nuff said.